Welcome back, guys. So this is a continuations of HR interview questions and answers, right? So you might be hearing of these questions very often. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much you rate yourself? This is very common questions. You go for any interview, you go for technical interview, you go for HR interview, people will ask you like 1 se 10 ke scale pe aap apne aap ko kitna rate karenge, right? On a scale of 1 to 10, how much you rate yourself? So let's say how you should answer for this. Aapko isko kaise answer karna hai? You say I'll rate myself 9 marks out of 10. Right? You should not say I'll rate myself 10, or you should not say I'll rate myself 4, 3, 2, no. You say that I'll rate myself 9 out of 10. Right? And give the justifications why you are rating yourself 9. If interviewer will ask you why you deducted 1 marks, right? If let's say interviewer is saying that why did you deduct 1 mark? What is the point of it? You have deducted 1 mark. Why? You should tell that nobody is perfect in this world, right? Nobody is perfect in this world, and there is always a scope of better performance even if you did the best. There is always a scope of better performance even if you did the best. 10 out of 10 marks means you are 100% perfect, so there is no chance of improvement, which is not possible, right? When you say I am rating myself 10 out of 10, which means you are 100% perfect and there is no chance of improvement, which is not possible at all. So 9 out of 10 gives the scope of improvement. Right, you have a scope of improvement which is better than stopping the progress, which is better than stopping the progress. See, whenever somebody will ask you these questions, he's not trying to know how much you rate yourself, he's just trying to know what you answer, what kind of a smart answer you give. Usually we say I rate myself 6, I rate myself 5, I rate myself 8. This is not the answer. He's just trying to know what you say. What is your thinking, right? And because it's very hard to rate yourself in any topic, irrespective of any topic, irrespective of technical, HR, when somebody will ask you out of 10 how much you rate yourself, you cannot say I rate myself 5, because you don't know the entire syllabus, you don't know the entire topics, okay? You don't know the area which is covered by the topics, so you cannot rate yourself, okay? Even nobody can ask you. Just HR, he is trying to know what you answer and how smartly you answer, right? So you try to answer like this, whatever I have written here, I will rate myself 9 out of 10, right? Because nobody is perfect in this world, there is always a scope of better performance even if you did the best. 10 out of 10 marks means that you are 100% perfect, so there is no scope of improvement, which is not possible. So 9 out of 10 gives the scope of improvement, which is better than stopping the progress, right? So thank you guys, thank you for watching this. Hope this video will help you to answer in your next interview.